tempting. And well, not really. I like this table. But you get an axe in your hand, you just want to swing it, right? Hey, guys, I'm looking for some men. Some men who are ready to swing axes. Some men who are ready to chop down the hindrances that are in our way so that our families can live unhindered. Guys, I'm calling on you, looking for some men's men, some real men who come and join me at Forge 2020. Ecclesiastes 10:10 says that if the axe is dull, it requires more work out of you. You got to work harder. But if you sharpen the axe, your workload is lighter. And then it ends by saying, wisdom brings success. What's wisdom? It's to sharpen the axe. I was reminded this morning of a quote from Abraham Lincoln. He said, if I have 6 hours to chop down a tree, you give me 6 hours to chop down a tree. He said, I'm going to spend the first 4 hours sharpening my axe. And the last two, I'll chop the tree down. That's wisdom. So I want to invite you to come. We're going to get sharp at Forge this year, and you don't want to miss it. So I'm looking forward to seeing you here.